would ask me all the time today, what you want for pudding? I said, oh, it's an old $5 bill.
Lift it up.
Y'all
should have done that. Now, clearly. Lift it up. Lift it up.
It's 10 of them. Handsome, we can put garland around the house.
It's kind of like a magic trick.
Garland for the Christmas tree.
Yeah, we can wrap it for presents.
Wrap it around the Christmas tree.
It's like what a rich person uses to decorate.
Toilet paper.
Yeah. It's a rich person's toilet paper.
It's just a little piece of tape. You just have to peel a little piece of tape off. It's not going to tear the money.
You said you wanted a $5 bill.
Well, you got a whole string of them.
Be careful what
you
ask for, huh?
I'm going to cut this and tear it.
Okay. I'll take them apart.
Merry Christmas.
Coconut.
I don't know, a little toy too. It's for a
coconut.
What do you think, baby?
Hey, look on the back, Mike.
Thanks, Mom.
You didn't look on the back.
Oh, yay!